The prediction of 5 million jobs lost by 2020 to technology is serious, but the main question is, how will we define work? How will we share the wealth?
We have to create a space that enables people to think freely, to think divergent thoughts, to think creative thoughts.
We really need a new education or new training.
We're working with a world in motion in FIRST Robotics, trying to encourage students from third grade all the way up through the end of high school to pursue science, math, and different technologies.